Here we are at the corner of Ozello Road and Highway 19, just south of Crystal River in Florida. We're about to take you on a ride down a road that is just like old Florida revisited. County Road 494, the Ozello Trail. I have the missus with me, so I have to take it a little easy this trip. But you can see how you might want to open it up just a little bit. But be safe. Ozello Trail is about 9.5 miles long. There are approximately 68 corners that you have to negotiate. Some are pretty tight, so you better hang on and be careful. Speed limit for this road is 45, and we stick to that pretty close. Wink. see in this part here off the sides of the road, you get a lot of razor grass and salt marshes and what have you. Perfect habitat for wild boars and gators. So don't be surprised to see one crossing your path on the road. So just be cautious. Although it looks like it's one big continuous road, you go over several bridges which put you on a bunch of different islands on your travels. Right about here, we're getting into Ozello proper. Not much of a big town, just a couple of nice little restaurants we'll talk about later. Once you come out of Ozello, the road gets real windy. Gotta be very wary. sharp eye out on the right just ahead is a snowy egret. There he is, gone. Straight ahead and on our right is Peck's Old Cove, one of my favorite restaurants. You can get the best fried shrimp in all of Florida right there. Just up and over this Causeway Bridge, some mighty fine fishing done right here. Coming to the end of our travels. Here we are, coming up to the Gulf of Mexico. Hope you all enjoyed the ride with us. If you do take it on yourself, be cautious.